Okay, ladies, book club! Now, before we get started, I just want to say how much I look forward to our get-togethers.
Me too, no husbands, just us gals.
Yay!
Okay, ladies, suggestions for this month's book, go.
Well, I brought something that I think might pique the interest of the group. Uncommon cures for everyday ailments.
Oh, Carol.
Well, that's just sad, Carol.
Oh, no, this cured up my eczema in 3 days with pinto beans.
Oh, Carol. Okay, that's a horrible choice, Carol. No worries, the day will be saved. I thought we might revisit an old classic.
Ooh. All of a twist.
I'm sick of orphans.
Pam?
Well, I thought we might expand our minds
a little tonight.
Pam, I am not trying marijuana again. The last time we did that, I fell asleep on my toilet for 5 hours.
No, it's not that. I thought we'd try something a little different tonight. 50 Shades of Grey!
Never heard of it.
What's it about?
Where did it come from?
Why didn't anyone bring hummus?
Now, I'm not gonna tell you much. This one, you've just got to open your minds and experience for yourself. Chapter 1.
And I would do anything for love. I'd run right into hell and back. I would do. I'll never lie to you, and that's a fact. But I'll never forget the way you feel right now. Oh no, no way. And I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. No, I won't do that.
I would do anything.
Some days I pray for silence, and some days I pray for soul. Some days I just pray to the god of sex and